in this episode of You Rang. I would have been led astray.
What's up, lurchers and YouTube viewers? It's your favorite mutant lurch here. For another Discovery Series video in Euro Truck Simulator, I'm going to be picking up this load of lavender from an undiscovered facility outside of Valencia here and taking it across to Seville. The only other load coming out of that place is going up to A Coruña, which would be even longer. So I'm going to grab this and go make delivery and decide what the next move is going to be. Let's hit the road. And Trucky needs to be restarted.
Thank you. tires up. I'm not going to go any faster than this.
Turn left.
This is going to be interesting. Tons of lavender. Damage though.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
ready to turn right. Turn right.
Trucks.
didn't think so. Wanted to double check. Check on one thing after this truck passes. Okay, what I was checking on was to make sure that the logistics mod was up to date, and it wasn't. I still had the old one in. Let's go. Now I've got the correct version in. Now maybe we can see some trucks. Music. I need my music back. There we go. It's a 999. But at least now we are seeing BTT trucks. I'm pulling one of our trailers back there. Further up. I hope it's zoned out on that side. There's any over here either. look here yet. Far away yet to render it. Unless I can clearly see a logo on the truck, I'm not going to bother looking at night. One video today. It is a Yanni song, but but it is not Yanni. It is a channel, I think it's V10. Anyway, the link will be in the description below. They simplify down to a piano, and it's a kind of a tutorial thingy, because it shows what keys to push. Anyway, it's just the piano, so it would be what Yanni would call its pure form. And it's for within attraction. If I hadn't been paying attention, I would have been led astray.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left.
That's gonna do it for today's load. Sorry for the blips, but as I said, I thought I heard something outside my window, but I didn't see anything, so that's the way it goes. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you'll join me next time. Where we'll go, we'll find out. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way, you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you could support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.